Hello friends, have you ever wondered why did WhatsApp ban my account or number? Take a deep breath and worry less, we have got your back. Hold on, because here's a lineup of reasons why WhatsApp might give you a cold shoulder and ban your number faster than you can type lol. Reason number 1 is number game changer. Using new number every now and then to send bulk WhatsApp messages is a wrong thing. Are you using in the same way? Well, WhatsApp doesn't appreciate you switching numbers just to become the bulk message boss. Second reason is consent matters. Do you also send messages without asking? It's a big no for WhatsApp. WhatsApp says first ask for a digital handshake and then move further. Third reason is time mastery. Never skip time gaps between the messages. For example, if you send 70 to 80 messages in 1 minute, then WhatsApp will surely be curious and may suggest you to take a break from WhatsApp. Fourth reason is freebie folly, that is using free extensions for bulk messaging. They don't use apt technology that has to be used. So don't fall for that word, as later you will be paying a lot more. Fifth and the last reason is copy-paste overload, that is repeating the same messages to everyone and anyone every now and then. Let me tell you, WhatsApp isn't a big fan of your copy-paste extravaganza. So, these were some of the reasons from our side for you to help you know why does WhatsApp ban your number or account.